He saw her every day. She was working at the 7-Eleven. He would buy 2 hot dogs or some nachos or a Slim Jim just so that he could see her pretty face. Then he got up the nerve to ask her out one day, and she replied flat out, "No chance, no way." But in his mind, this is what he heard her say: "Will you meet me on the corner? I'll be wearing something pretty just for you, you and all my friends. My cheek will be together forever. You may be the very best thing that's ever happened to me." Well, she must have forgotten, or a dog got sick or something like that, 'cause he waited on the corner hour after hour, and then he went back to his flat by himself and watched TV. But the very next day he tried again, and she replied, "Not if every other man on this earth were dead, but I swear this is what he thought she said. Will you meet me on the corner? I'll be wearing something pretty just for you. You can hold my hand, kiss my cheek.